Hello, doing some book reading requested to the cutest little people I know. This book is called Dragon Egg. I picked it up from Five Below, so it is a Step1. So hopefully shouldn't be bad. Step one is kindergarten, step two is grade one. So, grade, it helps out. An egg. For anyone, dragon eggs in a nest. Look at that. Dragon mama takes a rest. When egg tips, then it rolls. The egg rolls out of the nest. The egg rolls out of the cave. The egg rolls down the hill. The egg rolls along the road. The egg rolls past a castle. Ooh. The egg rolls through the town. Whoa. The egg rolls off the cliff. Bang. The egg cracks open. The baby dragon opens his mouth. Out came a little fire. The baby dragon flies through the town. Oh no, dragon! Dragon! The baby dragon flies past the castle. The baby dragon flies along the road. The baby dragon flies up the hill. The baby dragon flies in the cave. Mama dragon, look. Who is waiting? Oh, baby dragons. That's it for now.